Some quips I could have used. Next time.
Oh, you're the new one. Thanks, man. I owe you.
Those guys were awful. I'm glad they're off the street.
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
Yeah, I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your, death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he'd want to do to you now.
Try not. Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit! Get him! Nice shot.
Okay. We're good.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline.
Ultra One, activity is increasing near your location. Stay alert.
It is a city divided, red versus blue, United versus City, and we're just moments away from kickoff time here at the Theatre of Dreams. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And I'll tell you what, Stuart, what an encounter this promises to be.
Well, I can't wait for this one, Derek. These are two massive clubs full of top-class players, and the atmosphere inside this stadium is electric.
And the contest begins. This is the team Manchester United will go with. David De Gea starts in goal. Marcus Rashford starts with Anthony out wide. And the lead striker today is Anthony Martial. Shot attempted. Well, just narrowly over the crossbar. Good hit, though. And a look at the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson stands between the posts. João Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Ilkay Gundogan plays alongside Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of the park and providing the main
goal. Oh, Derek, big moment here.
Well, good technique in terms of how he struck it. I'm sure, Stuart, the video analysis will have identified Marcus Rashford as one of the main threats they've got to deal with.
Well, at the moment, he's playing with great confidence. Every time he gets to the ball, he looks like scoring. Three goals in the last three games, and I'm expecting a similar performance again today.
Thank you. I'm seeing an odd energy signature in the area. Maybe worth investigating.
Sludgeworks! Nine Torch should be here! Oh, brother!
Fight my ex-brethren! Fight for your lives!
We gotta be nearing the end, right?
Oh my god! The end kill is even more powerful than we were led to believe!
Wow, I feel really powerful. Do you feel powerful? We're unstoppable! Is this bloodlust? Am I feeling bloodlust right now?
That's what I'm talking about! Now you're getting it?
Oh man, I guess I am! Nitro must be close! Let's ride this wave and kill her too! I wanna fuck her up real good! I always hated Alien Ant Farm! Another wave!
We're ants. Agonist. You get it, antagonist? Oh, you're an ant.
We just got squashed!
Hello?
To the mountain.
I'm ready.
Jack Matt deals with these damn renegades. Don't want my name to come.
Have started dying in Carnage Hall. I don't think I want to be a champion anymore.
This is just... You're gonna be sorry.
Ready, boy?
Problem here. Got some kind of rock in your boot.
What is your problem?
My friend.
What in the Sam?
Thank you.
Good morning.
I see enemy air support! 170 degrees! 70 meters out from me!
Hostile activity on one of our objectives.
Scanning for enemies! Making targets! Enemy down!
Alpha 1.